Frankie Sinatra. Ah, Frank Sinatra. Frankie, my boy, you don't know. You have a perfect voice to sing calypso. What did they say?
Ah, Frankie Sinatra. Ah, Frank Sinatra. Frankie, my boy, you don't know. You have a perfect voice to sing calypso.
Why not make it this with the Houdini? Singing the West Indian melody. Frankie, me boy, I'm sure we'll sell 2 million copies or more.
Oh, Frankie Sinatra. Oh, Frank Sinatra. Frankie, my boy, you don't know. You have a perfect voice, you sing calypso.
It can be Dick Ames or Bing Crosby. Bet me money on little Frankie. I know he have the ability to sing calypso symphoniously.
Oh, Frankie Sinatra. Oh, Frank Sinatra. Frankie, my boy, you don't know. You have a perfect voice to sing calypso.
You will be under the Caribbean moon. Frankie will sing, Houdini will croon. Then the Bobby Sox would know I have made you the high priest of calypso.
Oh, Frankie Sinatra. Oh, Frank Sinatra.
All West Indian would be bung to say when they hear the serenade break off day. Frank Sinatra is getting off. Wilmoth Houdini is a loaf.
Oh, Frankie Sinatra. Oh, Frank Sinatra. Frankie, my boy, don't know.
Do. Music is a thing, Frankie, that you know. With your ability, only leave the accent to Houdini. What I said?
Oh, Frankie Sinatra. Oh, Frank Sinatra. Frankie, my boy, you don't know. You have a perfect voice to sing calypso.
Today in America, they talk about the Andrew sister when they sing Rum and Coca-Cola. But we bring them something now better. What I said?